So my name is Marie-Thou de Robdin and I'm the founder of Initio.
My name is Asma Al-Shabibi. I am one half of Laurie Shabibi Gallery.
So I'm Richard Ingleby from Ingleby in Edinburgh.
Hi, I'm Magnus Arena, one of the curators for Time and Eternal Life.
Hi, my name is Isabella Ichos. I work as a senior director at Lehman Maupin Gallery.
Hi, my name is Bika. I'm the director of Aspan Gallery based in Almaty in Kazakhstan.
Hi, I'm Kathleen Fox Davis. I am the founding director of Black Box Projects.
I'm Sarah Hardy, and I'm the curator and manager of the De Morgan Collection.
I'm Diana Gravina, and I'm the founder and creative director of Procreate Project.
And we're here presenting a contemporary design exhibition with two very different, actually, design aesthetics.
This is our first sort of exhibition in London, and we've chosen to exhibit Mohamed Melehi, who is Moroccan. So believe it or not, he is 86 years old. And these are a selection of new paintings that he made in 2020.
This is the first time we're presenting a project in London, and we're exhibiting two artists from Kazakhstan. One is Yerbosin Meldibekov. He's an artist that you can see in the background. He's exploring different histories and stories from Central Asia. And another artist we're presenting today is Almagul Minlibaeva. She's a Kazakhstani artist based in Brussels.
Obviously, this would have been Frieze Week, so we thought that we would bring our frieze booth, which we would normally be doing in a tent in Regent's Park, to the slightly more elegant surroundings of Cromwell Place. It's a group of mostly paintings from Scottish artist's new work made over the course of the last few months.
The exhibition explores humanity's relationship to eternity, with artworks from across the globe spanning over five millennia. The exhibition has three chronological chapters, with the first taking ancient funerary sculpture, then 20th century conceptualism, and finally, today's relationship to eternity, with Emily Young's huge chiseled stone heads bringing the contemporary back to the antique.
In our permanent space, we have works on view by a wide range of our gallery artists. Upstairs, we have our first interactive on-site residency with British artist Billy Childish.
We have eight contemporary artists who are using the fundamental technologies of photography, things that were developed in the 1850s, 1860s, and applying it to their contemporary practice.
Today's exhibition is the Mother Art Prize 2020. And in its third edition, we are showing the work of 19 artists selected from 626 entries. And the Mother Art Prize is a platform that offers representation and opportunities to self-identifying women with caring responsibilities.
The collection comprises the paintings of Victorian artist Evelyn De Morgan and her husband, the ceramicist William De Morgan. When they passed away, their deaths were described by one journalist as a great blow to artistic Chelsea.